What was the most valuable resource in the world 100 years ago? It was gold. Then it became oil, and now it's data. Data is changing what's possible. It's changing the way we work, and it's reshaping business models. Successful tech companies view data as one of their most valuable assets. And in TS, we have amazing data, a deep view of commercial activity around the world. 20% of US dollar wires globally, $2.3 trillion of transactions a day. The key question we face is, how can we use this data to meet our clients' needs?
The field of design strategy is about taking product concepts and making sure that they're based within client needs and making sure they're really serving who's going to be using it. Design strategy brings three big methodologies with it. One is building empathy through need-finding interviews. What is their experience? What's keeping them up at night? What are their big urgencies around their work? Then we translate those needs through ideation and visualize all of our thoughts and new ideas. And third is we make mock-up prototypes where we're beginning to develop the idea in front of clients and getting feedback at the same time.
So as a new team, we are laser focused on building three data products. The first is a recommendation engine, and it enables our clients to evaluate their performance, set realistic targets, and take action. The second is a cash flow predictor that facilitates active balance management. And the third is a decision engine that automatically routes emails for our client service managers, giving them more time for proactive client work and reducing our client response time.
A project we're working on is cash forecasting. And so we're using the metaphor of weather forecasting when we are thinking through what is the visual inspiration for that tool we want to develop. And so we use those elements to construct the potential wireframes that a client will interact with, because clients understand what type of information they're getting when they are reading a weather forecast, and we want to emulate that understanding.
We really are data and design, so we have a mixture of data scientists and design strategists. We know how to play with data and how to build models, and that's fantastic, but models alone don't change anything. They give you numbers. And so it's really all about combining that intelligence and that expertise with the design skill. It's an incredibly human experience, spending time with somebody when you're truly wanting to learn kind of how they work and what they think and what excites them during the day and what frustrates them. And that's actually where kind of the magic lies in terms of creating exceptional products.
Thank you.